next movie from Alejandro Iñárritu, if you don't know who that is, he's the director of Birdman. One of my personal favorite movies of 2014, and hell, in the last few years. I thought that movie was directed, written, and acted so well. Like, I sat down and I was just, man, this is absolutely amazing. You know, like, just sitting there, I was like, Alejandro Iñárritu is going to be a director of epic proportions for years to come. And this is his next big new movie. And it's also a December movie. Comes out in January, but it's a December movie, but it comes out in January. Nobody understands. Moving on. The Revenant with Tom Hardy and, of course, Leonardo DiCaprio. I cannot wait for this shit. It's the second official trailer, but it's actually a longer version with plot details. So let's get this in, shall we? Here we go. 20th Century Fox and Red. Ooh, okay. Rat Pack. Fucking name. Okay.
The safe thing to do is track a new course back up online.
Them monkeys gonna do shit out there like a bunch of goddamn dogs. You and your half-breed son get to walk on out. I'm talking to you.
Okay. Oh my God! What? This December.
What happened?
We did what we had to do. He was very right.
Oh, 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 oh. Yo. Yes. Oh my God. I'm ready. That Alejandro, man, fuck. You do it again, boy. I swear. All right, if DiCaprio doesn't win this, what I mean by when I mean the Academy Award, I will literally say he's not getting it because he has a beef with someone in you know who from the Academy. So because that looks absolutely amazing. That looks so well, beautifully done. The plot looks so amazing, and it doesn't even reveal a lot. Like it just gives you the very interesting plot points. But it's something, man. I'm speechless. You know, I love the way it's shot. It looks the camera work is just, man, just the scenery he can capture and the way that he directs his actors to really give out that true emotion and. This just looking at how people are acting and how it just looks, it reminds me a lot and a lot of from a movie called Django Unchained, where everyone on set was having an absolute blast. You can just see that everyone was just having fun. You know, Quentin Tarantino knows what he's doing and he knows how to make it fun for actors. This looks exactly the same way. Alejandro Iñárritu is doing, because if you didn't see that in Birdman, you're blind. This looks so much different from Birdman. It's not just a drama, it's an action drama. This is what I wanted to see from Inarritu. Can he do this in a big blockbuster? A true December, that holiday movie, I think this is going to be absolutely incredible. I can't wait. It looks phenomenal. And I really wouldn't be surprised if it wins quite a few Oscars. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please smash that like button for me. I really appreciate that. Tell me what you thought in the comments below about the video, and peace out.